My name's Emma and I studied digital film and 3D animation.
My name's Vic and I'm from the Students' Union. I came in a bit earlier saying how I was a bit nervous to do a speech on stage, and yes,
it
didn't go the best of speeches, but everyone said I recovered it well and I spoke with actual passion unlike some others, so I'm happy with that. And
you screwed up.
How's it feel as a graduate now? Are you happy?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Good. Thank you.